Hi, I am Gianluca Fatigati from Italy, and this is my 909th Street podcast on Clash of Sounds. Enjoy.
Carmen Talbot.
In America, 1913, was the Rothschild of London, Israel Schiff of Italy, Kuhn and Loeb of Germany, the Warburgs of Hamburg, Lehman Brothers of New York, Goldman Sachs of New York, and the Rockefellers of New York. A lot of people, they don't realize and know that these seven Jewish families actually control all the money and have controlled the money in this country since 1913. I know you're aware of this.
Thank you.
Thank you.